Shawn Michaels. And look at what he's doing, King.
Yeah, he's mocking Ric Flair.
That strut. Not many people can mock Nate to get away with it. Oh, and Flair's livid. And Triple H trying to calm Flair down. Oh, the master of the mind games. Shawn Michaels. Again. Oh, yeah.
What? Is the referee throwing? Oh, no. He's not only throwing Flair out of here, he threw him down on the ground.
Shawn Michaels, what a ploy by Michaels.
This is the ultimate humiliation for the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Triple H looking to finish. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people. Wow, what a move from Triple H. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Shoulders down. Two.
Oh, and Triple H wins the first fall in three stages of hell.
First fall, Triple H.
Oh, man. That is huge.
And now, the second fall will be contested inside the steel cage.
Oh, no.
To win the fall, you must win it by either pinfall or escape through the door or over the top. In either case of escape, both feet must touch the floor.
And look at the game. He's loading the ring with weapons.
Well, with the anything-goes nature of a three stages of hell match, from the chaos of a street fight to the steel cage to the ladder match, you can't help but think the rules favor Triple H.
Well, he is bigger and stronger, the two, King.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
This has been a punishing match.
Hey, wait a minute. Look at
Flair doing?
Flair has just opened the gate. He's inside the cage.
Flair has no business being in that cage. That dirty SOB.
Well, he may regret getting in the cage if you ask me. Look at this.
Oh!
Now Ric Flair sits face first into that steel cage. And look at this. His face being grinded like a cheese grinder.
Taking it today. Meanwhile, Triple H taking advantage of the distraction. Whoa. For the pedigree. Back body drop from Michaels. Sweet chin music.
Shawn Michaels with the sweet chin music on the Nature Boy. And now the game and Nate are down. Triple H in trouble.
Somehow, some way, Shawn Michaels has come battling back again. The Heartbreak Kid is simply amazing.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick it?
Oh, it's Shawn Michaels. He's evened things up.
The winner of this fall, evening this bout at one fall apiece, Shawn Michaels.
Both these superstars are spent, but Shawn Michaels has got it back to even. Wait a minute.
And now, the third and deciding fall will be contested as a ladder match.
Oh, my gosh. Once again, it goes from bad to worse.
Oh, no. Watch out. Let me remind everybody. There.
Wow. If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Triple H is going to do it.
Yeah, Triple H is going to win the championship. Hey, Shawn Michaels playing defense and saving the title.
Oh, man, so close for the game, but HBK able to pull.
Oh, sweet chin music. Knocks Triple H to the floor.
And you know what this means? If Shawn Michaels can get to his feet, all he's got to do is climb that ladder.
What is Flair doing? Flair very active at ringside, but that's what it's all about. The prize hanging above the ladder. Shawn Michaels could be just moments away. Michaels checks the scenery. Now he's going to climb the ladder. He's going to head up top, King. He's looking for the championship.
Well, Shawn Michaels has had the heck beat out of him, but somehow he's reaching down deep here. Make that last run. Oh, look at this. Triple H.
Ah! Michaels sent to a table. What a spill.
Oh, my God.
Going up the ladder again.
Whoa, hang on there.
by the hands of the game grab the biggest prize in the game. And I'll tell you what, Cole, both these men may never be the same.
That may have ended Shawn Michaels' career, and it came at the hands of Triple H. But the game may have taken months of his own career, too. What an amazing performance by both men.
Get the price you demand.